country has no conscience. It has no morality, no sense of honor. Damn, Martin, it doesn't even have a memory. It forgets what it doesn't want to remember, and what we won't let it forget, it lies about. Oh, this country only has a conscience when you agree with it. It doesn't care about right or wrong. It just cares if you agree with it. And if you agree with it, it agrees with you. It calls you a hero because you tell black people to be non-violent here. But it will call you a liar and a coward and a traitor if you told those same black people to stop dropping napalm on brown-skinned babies in Vietnam. Do you think you can appeal to the conscience of a country like that? The Jews in Germany were non-violent, Martin. They remained non-violent all the way to the gas ovens. Go ask the victims who survived the concentration camps if non-violence got them their freedom. As for me, I'm going to deal with the victims of the concentration camps we have in America. Except here they're called New York City or Detroit or Philadelphia or Baltimore. No. If you're looking for a conscience, you better look someplace else. Anyone who preaches nonviolence while they see the man out there building gas ovens is helping to destroy his own people. And when black people refuse to fight back, it not only becomes easy for racists to kill us, it becomes justified.
And you think I can